I am Melissa Arna, Director of Operations at the Kenosha Water Utility Wastewater Treatment Plant. In 2011, we had an aging daft system that we were looking to make some upgrades on. So we spoke to Centrisys and we purchased the THK200 for waste activated sludge thickening. On our daft bay, we were getting about 4% total solids off the unit, and when we switched to the THK200, we could get 6 to 7% total solids. We did add polymer in the beginning with the THK, and you know, we see nice consistent results over time. Since we've had it for 8 years, we've tried some experiments and we went for a while with no polymer. We're still getting great solids results, and the centrate is good, but because of some of the grit that we have going through our plant, we decided to try and add a little bit of polymer again just to keep the grit in suspension through the unit. One of the things that I really like about the THK200 for the waste activated sludge is there's a pressure sensor in the cake discharge line that they've created a correlation with the bowl speed. So the operator can put in, you know, if they want 6% solids or 6.5, they put that right on the HMI panel, and then the unit will adjust the bowl speed if it needs to achieve that solids percentage on the cake, and it, we've seen that it works very well. And you know, when you go from a daft bay to a THK, big huge footprint, and one THK unit, very small footprint. And some of our operators thought that, you know, the HMI and the unit itself seemed kind of overwhelming, but they found that it's very